Debbie.
Can everyone be quiet for a moment? Thank you.
Get rid of her.
That would play awful.
She's a fucking one.
Now, for those of you who don't know me, which is all of you, my name is Lacey Pound, and believe it or not, I am one of Naomi's oldest friends. Hi, Nene. It's great to meet you too, Paul. I've heard a lot about you. It's a pretty big deal, that Paul, pretty big deal. He makes his own tapenade. Yeah. Anyway, I have looked up to Naomi pretty much my entire life. We met when we were 5 years old, and right up through to our teenage years, we made quite the pair. We talk about all the things girls talk about, you know, and boys, hair products, more boys. I mean, I tried sometimes to expand our range a little to talk about, I don't know, climate change, but she found that kind of boring, so. She was probably right. I mean, fuck the planet, right? Yes, thank you. Come on. Let's have a little fun here. Fuck the planet. No, fuck the planet. Anyway. I looked up to Naomi pretty much my entire life, which meant she was looking down on me. Always with a smile, though. In high school, she was my shoulder to cry on. She seemed to enjoy that. Guys and me never worked out. They'd see Naomi and just, whoop, you know, that was it. She had this tight ass, like, two fists. Uh-huh. I was all like, through the hallways in high school.